Hi, myself Shyam. I'm from WinTrader buy sell signal generating software. Now we are watching Euro USD today's market movement. I will explain you our WinTrader latest version, WinTrader 8 version, how is working in live market. This is the Euro USD chart live market. Now you are watching Euro USD current market price showing here on right corner. 1.13096, and it's working based on this signal. The green up arrow is the buy signal and the red down arrow is the sell signal. If a buy or sell signal generate, we just want to confirm each signal, because signal right or not, we need to confirm it. For the confirmation, after the green arrow, we have two parameters there to confirm. That is, if a green buy signal generate, after the green, the bottom band color, the first band color turn to green only, we can confirm buy, and just below it should be written as price in buy zone. Same if sell signal generate, na, after the red arrow, the bottom band color should be red, and the price should be on sell zone only, we can confirm sell trade. In this case, here the buy signal generate actually. Today we got a buy signal at this level, but that time it was not confirmed because the bottom was in red color. When it turned to green at this candle only. So from here only you can enter the buy trade. At what price you need to enter the buy, should be mentioned here, buy at what price. And the targets are mentioned in bottom, target 1, target 2 and target 3. And one more thing, at what point we got the level, at the, in which date the signal generate and what time the signal generated, and the current profit point, profit or loss point should mention here, and target status also should mention here. Today we got the buy and it's confirmed also. We got the buy at this level. From here it started uptrend and it went up to almost 1.3210, 1.12895 to 1.13210. Which you can calculate the pip there, how much point you can profit there. So each signal we just want to confirm only two things, the bottom band color and price in buy zone or sell zone. If the sell signal generate, the bottom band color should be red and price should be on sell zone. And another one advantage, if it's achieve all the target, if a first or second target if it achieve, and again you may exit with that signal. And after the signal is again, if it keep the same buy trend, we'll get the re-entry suggestion here. Currently it's in wait mode, and if it's again keep the buy trend, we'll get the re-entry price should display here and the target also separately. So this is the latest and the most advanced version. And another one advantage, you will get the this one scanner, the latest version includes with the scanner. Scanner means which are the scripts added in your market watch. Those old scripts automatically added to scanner. This is scanner window, and it will give you the alert which one in buy mode or which one in sell mode, like that. And you can go to that chart. You no need to open the first chart there. You just open the scanner only. From scanner, you will get frequent alerts there. And each signal and its confirmation are there. Now we can avoid all sideways market. If a good trendy market only, you need to enter the market. So you can avoid all false trade, trade with the constant profit. Okay, so this is our latest and advanced version working feature. I hope you understand all. And if any further doubt, you can see our live demo. We will arrange you live demo session. After the demo, if you satisfied, you can purchase the software. We'll install it in your system. Okay, thank you. If any doubt, you can contact me.